You're about to witness the Paul Pierce documentary.
This crowd is alive, and Boston is in love with the Boston Celtics.
Listen to the crowd support the Boston Celtics.
A noise and wake up Paul Revere.
You want the truth?
Shot clock is turned off. Celtics will try to go for the win.
You can't handle the truth.
Pierce, final seconds. Pierce puts it up for the win. Knocks it down. Celtics win.
I think when they say I play the game the right way, team player, sacrifice, you know, a lot of those things is qualities you got to have if you want to be on a successful team.
Paul Pierce is the truth.
Seriously, when Ray and KG came to town, everything changed. We get a chance to be around each other for a longer period of time. We hanging out together, chopping
Dave
it up,
hands playing, together.
saving yeah. our hands together.
Woo!
To shoot, Pierce knifes in, forces it up and in off glass.
That's how you do it. All the blood, sweat, and tears that you put into the game, all those things flashed into my head, and they poured out.
It is game six of the Eastern Conference semifinals.
So hopefully we don't go back to Cleveland, baby. I'm trying to take care of business right now.
The Celtics look to close out the NBA's best team all year.
We got to go get it. Let's go. Hurrah!
Pierce for three.
That's a long dagger.
That's it. The Boston Celtics with the huge upset. They advance to the conference finals.
Cut. It's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed my movie.